From cat litter to doggy bed, some items are a must-have for your furry friends. Yeah, Tina's standing by with an expert to learn about some useful products.
All right, we got Susanna Franco and her husband there. Hi, husband, who's helping her with audio.
Hi.
How you doing?
Doing well.
Good,
it's
good.
I'm sure it's hot up there in Sacramento.
Oh, too. My goodness, yes. San Diego, we like that weather. All right, so you got the must-have pet products are just out right now. And so what do you want to start with?
We are going to start with our cat litter box over here. It's Spoon, an all-natural cat litter box. We'll talk about how it's non-clumpy, it's all-natural, it's easy to get rid of.
Okay.
No smells, no odors. Then we'll move over to Portland Pet Food Company.
All right.
Talk about how they're portable pouches. They're homemade. They're so good. Even a human can eat them. They're all natural ingredients.
All right.
Homemade ingredients. Then we'll go over to this comfy bed.
Susanna, you know that. Susanna, you know that we are on the air right now. I just want to make sure.
We are.
We are right now. So the bed is what now?
This is Sleep Envy.
Okay.
This is a Jackson dog bed.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to go back to the Spoon cat litter box.
Okay.
And basically, this is a cat litter box that's all natural. There's no odors here. It's $24.95, free shipping. And it's for those people that have multiple cats in their household.
Okay.
And you can get these delivered monthly to your home. And it can also come with a refillable bag. Two scoops, and you're good to go.
Sounds good.
No odors. We have the Portland Pet Food Company. These are pouches that are shelf stable for 2 years, and they have five different flavors. We have the salmon and rice, we have the turkey and yam, we have pork and potatoes. And what I really like about these is that they're all natural, travel friendly, all natural ingredients. They're easy to eat as a meal or just as a topper on top of the kibble. It's really nice for maybe some senior dogs who have maybe teeth sensitive issues. So they're easy to eat there.
Okay.
And then, okay, back to this bed that I can't wait to get to. This is a Sleep Envy Jackson bed. And it's super soft to the touch. My daughter even crawled into it and said, I want to sleep with your mom, my 7-year-old yeah. daughter. The mattress is super plush, super comfortable. It's super durable as well. And what I like about it is the edging around it. And you can just, your dog can just lay its head on there right there and super comfortable.
All right, we got about a minute left.
Okay, perfect. And then we have Matter Ritual. This is a CBD balm cream, basically for sensitive paws. If your dog's been out there maybe walking in the heat, this is for them to kind of put them on their paws. And if they have any soreness or anything, it's good for pets and humans alike.
Okay.
Then we have the Sonoma Wool Company here. This is pet toys for cats or for dogs. They're 100% natural wool, better than the plastic stuff that they can easily ingest and get sick, so we don't want that. And then we have farm hounds. These are treats, raw treats, basically meat that are raw. There's no bad ingredients in there, all natural ingredients, so your pets will love them. They have different flavors, beef liver, they have turkey and gizzards. So good stuff there. And last but not least, we want to get to the Kitty Poo Club. This is a chic cat litter box that is delivered to your home. It's a subscription-based company, so you can have them delivered to your home when you're ready to chuck the old one. It's biodegradable, so out with the old, in with the new.
All right, sounds good. And if anybody has information there, we'll list those products, too, on our website, goodaysacramento.com. Susanna, thank you so much.